There's,
but there was no animosity. There was no bad blood. Everybody was respectful. I was expecting some pushing and shoving. I was expecting some violence up there.
Wait, it might be the holiday spirit.
Why would it be? Because
why would you expect that?
Because I know the fighters. I know their personality, and they're making weight. And
during,
you know,
during the press conference, very like.
You know what 50 said?
Appreciative of each other and respectful.
But you guys will be the ring girls tomorrow, right?
Yes.
So tell everybody where to follow you on Instagram.
My Instagram is at Steph Ann Cook, not Stephen Cook.
That's what it sounds like.
Everybody.
Yeah.
But it's Stephen Cook.
That could be on camera.
Stephen Cook.
Where do they follow you?
Rachel, RACHELANNE underscore official.
CJ?
It is
Miss CJ Gibson.
MISS CJ Gibson.
And where do they follow you?
Stokes Live, STOKESLIV, and TR Knockouts.
Now, boxing fans are very passionate. They love the sport. When people see you out and about and they recognize you, what do they tell you?
You know what? I only get recognized by boxing fans, because if you're a boxing fan, that's how you would know me, I guess. But they just usually say hi, and they say, they take a photo, they say, do you know Derek Harmon?
she got followers. A lot of them.
But I mean, all of them do. They're just so nice. So the people that do come up, they're boxing.
All you guys go to all kinds of different sporting events. What makes boxing different than baseball or football or basketball?
Because there's no playing in it.
Well,
like,
yeah.
The death situation.
I'm not a super fan of baseball. It's boring.
Okay, all right, we are talking about boxing.
I know, he said besides.
No, what's the difference?
I don't like it.
I feel like the fans make it different.
The boxing fans are passionate.
Yeah,
they definitely love their fighters.
Thank you. You were looking for the word. I haven't had a coffee yet. But yes, they're passionate. Always coming back. They're supporting one person usually, coming back from the same fighter. So, for example, a lot of people are here for Lomachenko.
That's true.
People are here
Loma.
From Ukraine. And just like you said.
They're very passionate. Now, obviously, you guys have to work out all the time. Do you do boxing workouts, or do you just do workouts?
I do. It's kind of rough here.
Man, I trained Stokes one day.
Uh-huh.
I was like shocked.
Okay, so which one of them would you put on a card next fight? I'm going to tell Bob. I have an idea for him.
One train.
Hey,
Stokes.
She works
would you?
A lot.
Do you box?
One train, that's Stokes.
Yeah, I do kickboxing, though.
I think, hey, Stokes, what do you think about putting them on a card as fighters? Like opening bout?
No.
Why not? What do you mean? Who's to say they're going to get hit?
I just don't want their faces.
I got two sports cards in my mouth. I would never risk damaging these teeth ever. They don't know, thank you. Going through that again. But,
yeah.
My punch rage.
You may punch me.
If there's a rule where they can't punch the face, yeah, they can go in there. After they train for
okay.
You get hit all in the chest and the
true story.
Yeah.
True story.
I got
when Mario Lopez spars, he says, don't hit me in the face. I'm on TV.
Yeah.
Don't
hit me in the face.
Yeah, does he say that? True.
I really hit
he
the
does
face.
Say that.
Hit in the body.
Yeah.
The body hurts more anyways.
Right. That's since I really hit the face.
He said he'd rather be hit in the face.
I'd rather be hit in the face.
He was a former champ, you know?
You box?
You see those giant knots?
Yes,
when I trained with Derek,
Ice Water Smiths.
Out of all the trainers I've had, Derek has been my favorite and best one.
Why?
Jorge's the next second. Come to you because Jorge,
he's great too.
Focus on different things. But Derek's, just the technique and like the amount that he had me go hard and then stop for my brakes were broke. It was just the best.
1 minute break, 3 minutes, so one just has it. She was a fighter.
But in between the while on my brakes, I was doing walking lunges. It wasn't like I was, it was something difficult and challenging. A lot of the times, you just do like, I mean, someone having
it was so intense, it was so good. I haven't seen her since.
I couldn't go back. I was scared, but I want to. I want to come back.
But she did a good job. That was very surprised. She's
what
in shape.
What about Michaela's trainer? What's his name?
She just said I was the best.
K?
Why are you bringing somebody else?
Because
up?
I've trained Coach K.
And how was coaching with Coach K?
Great.
Boxing is a very hard workout. It's hard.
K had
boxing.
Good techniques. We had to go on the treadmill, going backwards, practice a lot of footwork, which is where I'm very challenged at. But Derek, he had me do footwork in a different way, but not on a treadmill.
Do you like the idea of them doing exhibitions?
No.
Mud wrestling?
No mud wrestling. No boxing.
Pillow fighting.
All right.
No pillow fighting. But there you have it. New York is different vibe than Vegas. It's different energy, different city.
I feel like everyone's in good spirits.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, it's freezing outside. They're just happy to be outside out of the cold weather.
It'll be a different story tomorrow, fight night.
Oh, right? Tomorrow, yeah.
Game face is on Madison Square Garden. How long has it
been since you've been here? 2 years.
In the actual Grand Garden Arena.
Okay, I'm not gonna ask it. Last thing about past fighters. I don't want to put anybody on the spot. Favorite fighter in history.
Favorite fighter in history.
It's
not Derek
Harmon. That we've seen fight.
I think he meant Muhammad Ali on his shirt, but.
No. He was pointing at him. I honestly do think Muhammad Ali, and I've watched a lot of documentaries on him, and I guess. Like what he did, and he took his career to another level by,
taking a stance. Yeah.
Mine's Floyd Mayweather.
I thought you were Filipino.
I am Filipino.
I think if you consider great, your greatness is used more than just the ring. Outside life. If you're not helping someone else to be great, then your greatness is wasted. If you're not helping someone else to be great,
Pacquiao helps everybody. He's running for president. I hope he wins the election.
Honestly, I think the last time I was telling you this last time, I think he lost on purpose.
Who?
Manny Pacquiao.
She's talking about the Ugas fight, so he could be president.
I'm done.
I don't think he
wants to be president.
CJ, do you have a favorite fighter in history? In history, not active, like not active, like retired. She's in the old world. She said Crawford. He's a great fighter. But there you have it. What's the Instagram to follow you?
Derek Royalty Harmon.
Rachel Ann Cook.
Official.
Stefan
or Derek Harmon's coaching.
There's okay, we'll check it out. Where do you coach, Vegas?
Yeah, but it's not my coach is more of the mindset.
Got it. It's not you don't have your own gym yet.
No, I don't want a gym. I'm not coaching the body.
Yeah.
I'm training the mind. Big difference.
All right, we'll check it out. There you have it. Stay tuned right here. Moments after the weigh-in, Lomachenko and Comey. FoxNewsReporting.com and Blasek back reporting. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. FoxNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.